everyone, and welcome back to Skyrim. In this episode, we're gonna go to exactly where we left off. Magic summons, conjure zombies, and just try to beat this thing. Just to let you know, I am going on the current lower difficulty because I'm really doing bad at this so far, and I'm hoping I can get better stuff.
Whoosh!
Items. Scrolls. Helping. Items. Scrolls. Finally! What? Oh right, this happened last time. Scrolls. Scroll of Bane of Undead.
It is done. The Defiler is defeated. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal.
Okay. Oh no. I feel bad now.
Is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow. It matters not. The plant cares nothing for the rays that bring it the warmth of the sun. As you carry Dawnbreaker, so will my light touch the world.
Wait. Items, weapons. I went through a lot through that to get that. And Lydia died. So I'm not exactly happy. This has not been. I'm gonna. What do I do now? How much rhythms would that be? Wait, I was summoning zombies in there. Did that disqualify me from the whatever? I'm just generally upset that my first companion died. So, and I don't want to go through that again. So, it's probably my fault. Come back here later. I need this. Figure out what I do need to do next, because, oh boy, I'm a little upset. What I really need is better armor and weapons. I was doing earlier and see if I can beat that now. What did I leave here? quest I haven't been able to complete for a while. Hooray! Glad I had that Scroll of Harmony. Well, it's the Scroll of Harmony, whatever scroll I got. I really need, since I don't have Lydia anymore, and I kind of, she just died on me. I need something to beat this area. I need to get better weapons and armor.
Say, Ulfric Stormcloak.
I've been looking
the
for
High
you.
King.
With got something
voice.
I'm supposed to deliver.
Shout
your call. Hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Items. Books. Challenge. Letter from a friend. Sheerport. Sincerely.
Got some good pieces out here if you're
Sorry.
Looking to buy.
Nothing.
More inside.
Try to upgrade my house. I'm just trying to complete things. Actually.
Welcome. Welcome to War Maidens. Now don't let the name worry you. We got plenty of steel for fighting men. The finest weapons and armor. Helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
I don't really have very much. I need to work on getting our gold, but Lydia...
Sorry. Nothing.
I guess my main
goal
is...
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys.
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you. Very well. Just let me know when you have the necessary funds. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase?
Alchemy Laboratory.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
What I need to focus on now is alchemy. Maybe I can get a little boost if I... for my potion making. Gosh knows I have so many supplies.
You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has beds for rent.
You're the best! Can you be my father?
if this was a little bit of a boring episode, but I've got a new weapon out of Dawnbreaker. I've got use a new scroll that instantly destroyed it, and I lost Lydia. I think that was enough testing my luck for one day. After I died to the boss I was trying to fight earlier, after I thought I could use it to Dawnbreaker. So that's it for today. Hope everyone enjoyed this episode, even if it was a little boring. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon.